Anyways, hello everybody. Welcome back to some Terraria. We have a couple of objectives for today. We want to explore the desert some more, and we want to set up a pylon system so that we don't have to walk everywhere anymore. So, I think what we can do is start with pylons today. So I'm pretty sure we can easily afford them.
Alrighty.
See, I'm pretty sure Joseph over here sells them. No? Who sells them? He did.
Does anybody have a pylon for me?
I thought Joseph sold them.
I think it was Joe originally.
Joe doesn't sell anything.
Oh, he doesn't? Damn. What the hell, Joe?
He's just a, like, starting point. Basically a crafting table.
Oh, thanks for your contribution, Joe. Oh, get out of here!
Let me double check, make sure I'm not dumb. Nah, he just helps with crafting.
Why do I have a wedding veil? When did this happen?
Let's go, you're getting married?
No!
Let's go! Congratulations!
For this actually has like goated defense, I'm gonna wear it. No, never mind. Oh yeah, because the blood moon is what we ended on, so that yeah, that explains it. I was like, how did all this stuff get into my inventory? I'm like, well, that's I never cleared it.
Well, what the heck? How do we? Who sells pylons then? I thought for sure it was Mr. Joseph.
Oops. Money trough?
Oh, we gotta see what the witch doctor sells to at some point.
Oh, yeah. I guess we could make a trip over there and see. We also need to... Don't we want to reassign the witch doctor here, too?
Yeah, we probably could. I can do that right now.
Okay.
Alright. So he should spawn back over here if we, like, run away for just a little bit.
Okay.
Another thing I think we should do today is look for more of those floating islands with our gravitation potions that we have.
Oh, yeah.
I think we have two of them, so we have one each.
Okay.
What's up, boss? Welcome back.
Hello, boss.
So honestly, we could start with that, trying to find the islands. So it's only a 3-minute duration, so what I think we should do is split up. One of us goes left and one of us goes right.
Okay.
I'll let you pick when you go to.
I'll go this way.
Oh, and you know how to use them? You pretty much press, what button is it? You, like, press up or down and it changes gravity.
Okay. Alright.
Here I go!
Oh, gosh!
And I don't know if we can, like, take fall damage in the sky, but just be careful.
Yeah, I'm gonna try to my best. Oh god! I've gone back in orbit, oops.
Fall damage doesn't affect us using this? Come on, at least one of us has to find one. I only have 2 minutes left. Oh, I found one.
Oh, did I find one too? I may have actually found one as well. I saw one of those,
Oh, I found one that has nothing on it. I guess we can fish here, though.
Ooh, I'm going way too far out. Ouch.
Sky like use for later, so I should probably just build a rope here, huh?
What the hell is this thing? I saw the harpy creature.
The harpy?
Yeah. The blue flying thingy.
Oh wait, there's that slime! Dang it! If you see one of those flying slimes, try to save it. I just saw it the last second.
Gotta keep heading this direction, I'm fairly sure. Come on, what the hell? The heck is this thing? Here somewhere.
Harpies are so annoying.
Oh my, leave me alone, why is... Where the heck is this thing? It has to be nearby somewhere.
Using all my rods.
I think mine worn off. There's definitely one here though in this area. It's in the purple. And it's next to the place we've discovered, so like I could recognize where it is. You're just a
wait.
Oh no. Oh.
It's so fast, I always see it at the last second, I just miss the slime again.
Oh damn. Ooh, a burger.
Ooh, a burger.
Oops. What am I doing? I have a mirror for a reason. Go back.
See if I go up back, it'll spawn again, maybe.
Well, you said you've already put down rope to the bottom, right?
Yeah, for this one.
Okay. I might just go over there then.
I mean, it's just a pond on this one.
You said we could go fishing on that one?
Yeah.
Oh, wait. I have worms. I might actually then go bring some worms up there.
I have a few ladybugs too. Oh, yeah. You remember what the angler even wants? Which type of fish?
Scorpio. Unless it's changed. The last time we checked, it was Scorpio. There's like a red looking one.
I don't have my gnome.
Oh, I can, I guess, oops. Let me see if I can bring one. Okay, I have... Oops. Yeah, okay, I can bring one.
Is for a special crate in the lake. I got a chicken nugget.
Nice.
Different biomes have different crates. Gun so OP.
Yeah, that was a good pickup.
Another thing I need to do at some point is just gather a lot of wood. Why must you attack me while I'm taking a drink? Let's go, I got a bass. Huge.
Let's go, little ad. Oh wait, no, we sold those all. Never mind.
Alright, cool. The Witch Doctor also has move.
Oh, it did. Okay.
Oh, hello.
Hello.
You have a gnome?
Yeah.
Good. So, they want us to fish it really bad. So, I don't know if something bad's gonna happen or if there actually is something good.
Can't y'all wish us a success for once?
Have you guys better worm or brain? What?
Oh, dick. Why can't you place? Place, place, place. Why won't you place? I'll build myself a dock.
I'm trying to dock.
Alright, let's give this a try. Ow! Oh!
Does not want to go fishing.
Oh my god. Coming back.
We really need to find just an abundance of wormhole potions.
I know, and I just don't know where we're able to look for that.
Chad, is there an item that is a wormhole potion that we can use, like the mirror? That would be very convenient.
Nice. Yeah, there has to be some way to TP to people, like, without using wormhole.
No.
Dang it.
I want my life to be easy.
Yeah, why can't we just... Oh, fair. Alright, I'm on my way. That's actually a lot shorter than I thought. What the hell? I'm gonna take this out of my inventory because I know it's going to happen again.
I can just shoot these faster. I wasn't paying attention.
Oh.
Someone behind me just opened a very loud door, so I had to mute. Giant harpy feather is big. Did I get one? I did.
Do you have a glow stick that you could throw in the water? Wooden crate. There we go.
Box of the
iron crate. Ow! Slime! Get the slime! Get the slime!
It's inside the.
It's glitching! The slime's glitching!
We have to rescue it from out of the blocks.
Probably.
I'll save you.
Hey. What a happy slime.
This gives us a really OP item, right? For saving it. His name is Sarah.
Really? Damselfish?
No, it's just cool. What do you mean?
Oh my.
Everybody back off.
Wooden crates. Damselfish. Damselfish. Oh, great. Is this like this version's a bass? Like, what the hell's going on? Bass. Okay, no, go back to the damselfish. Damselfish. Bass. Thank you. codfish. No, the slime's getting killed!
Damselfish create calming potions to reduce spawn rates.
Oh, that's actually really useful.
Does the slime heal by itself? Because it's kind of hurt a little bit.
No, it does not. I don't think. Hey!
It's even hurting you. Oh.
No, it was. Ow!
I think it'll spawn back at her base.
Okay. Yeah, I just want it to not die, though.
The town pet. Need all of them for princess? I got a duck, let's go.
Nice.
Ow. We get more than one big harpy feather, giant harpy feather. Only got one so far. Are they just like super rare? Nothing good so far?
It's just damselfish, that's all. I mean, I did get an iron crate too, so I'm curious to see what's in there.
much more weight?
17.
What?
Yeah.
You want me to start fishing too as we speed this up?
Yeah, sure. Let me drop some of the things.
Abdu. Ooh, welcome to the fishing stream.
Oh, another iron crate.
Oh, another bass?
Bombfish again.
Damselfish, what do they look like?
Some blue stuff.
Some blue stuff?
Yeah.
Let's go, another bass. These are the best items we can get in this game. Why are you fishing? Why aren't you fishing?
The question.
Fishing gives us good loot, apparently. Allegedly.
Yeah, these iron crates better have something good. Very curious.
Sorry, game. I don't want any crates anyways. I just want the damselfish and the bass.
I've been lucky with the crates. Oh my god, stop with the bass, bruh.
Yes, a bass. Let's go, another bass.
Come on, there's my fishing rod. Oh, there we go. Oh my.
Sword? Let's go. I'm gonna make a bass sword.
Yeah, it's probably gonna be a goated weapon. It'll kill all your bosses in one hit.
Why? We were having such peaceful times.
Yeah, that was a while. It lasted. And hut's over. Ow.
Come on, bird. Watching a Pokemon battle.
Only three more worms.
Yoink. I'm literally turning into fishing with Garrett. I coming in like a wrecking ball. Oh. Don't get it confused, chat. It's not a wrecking ball, it's a wrecking ball. You reckon? Why, hello. Mine.
What's your bait at now?
I have 6.
A frog leg? Are you kidding me? What is this? Go, another crate.
Why do you keep getting crates?
You've not gotten a single crate yet?
No. Gotten ducks, though.
You are winning in that department. Okay, so iron. Okay, so there's a gold crate as well. Okay, well, maybe I can get that. We'll see. I've gotten 2 irons so far, though. Hopefully that is decent loot. Hoping.
Let me stand next to the...
Yeah, the gnomes. You're out of range of the gnomes.
Oh, I got a damsel. There we go.
So you got your first crate. Bomb fish. Okay.
There we go. You can go fishing in the jungle or do quests for better pools. We do need to go fishing in the jungle still, so maybe we should just save some bait.
Okay.
Stop. I'm gonna grab the gnomes.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm gonna grab the gnomes.
And you get shoved in. Alright, so this blob will, I guess, just spawn in our house, or...
Yeah, it should. A slime, right. Not a blob.
Same thing.
Oh my.
Be free, blob. Oh, where's my mirror?
We have a coconut? Let's go. Alright, so you said to talk to our guide with the giant harpy feather, right?
See what I got for my crates.
Yeah, I'll mine too.
Bleeding tsunami in a bottle? What the hell? Oh, it's a double jump thing. But it might be a cooler animation.
Fast. Oops, not right.
Might be a cooler animation though, so I think I might equip that one instead and see what it does. Because this one's a... Yeah, Intrepid Cloud in a bottle. This one's a tsunami. This might actually look cooler. Dude, this one's like... That's not what I meant to do. That's stupid. Let's see. Oh, let's do that animation. Okay, yeah, that's whatever.
Night Owl Potion.
See what else I got.
Talk to the guide with boots.
Apprentice bait, 15% bait power.
Oh, it's the blood moon.
Why? Not again, bro. We just ended last stream with the blood moon. Why? Oh my god. At least I can't open the door. They open the door. God. Stop.
Well, there's a drop we didn't get from the last Bold Moon that apparently we can get.
Uh-huh.
What was the Blood Moon drop that we were looking for last time, boss, that we didn't get? Oh, it was a shark tooth necklace, right?
Yeah, I think that's what he said.
Crafting? What in crafting? Oh, do I click on the stuff that I want to? Oh. Which one should I go for? Maybe the Spectre boots? And you also said use this. Harpy wings? What's that other thing that I needed to make the harpy wings work? I don't think I've seen that item yet.
Ah, any more arrows? Oh man.
Oh, it's a hard mode item. Gotcha. Make this in the workshop. How did you get all the way in there?
Time to open more crates. Okay, so this next crate. Lenses. Oh, this is kind of doo-doo.
I made the Spectre boots.
Okay, next crate, I got a... What the hell is that? Oh, some more ores. That's stupid. Night Owl Potion. Okay, what about the iron ones? I'm curious to know. Ooh! Journeyman bait, 30% bait power. Okay, these are good baits, actually. Let's see, mana potions, silver ore, and then what's the other one? Our crate. Tartar sauce.
Let's go!
Summons a mini minotaur? What the hell?
What?
And master bait. 50% bait power. Bro, we have like good baits to use now for our next fishing. It's actually really good. So we should definitely utilize those because that'll hopefully give us really good stuff. Maybe gold crates potentially, which are really good. But yeah, tartar sauce that summons a minotaur is kind of crazy.
Well, I found a bride. I have a
wedding
dress now.
Yeah, you have a wedding dress and a veil. It's pretty drippy. Ooh, what is that? Oh, never mind. Hey, the slime's here.
I can run fast now, too. Yeah,
that's good.
Keep up with you now. Is life reality or a dream? We'll be trying to get you to wake up for years, Fact Bites. You won't wake up.
Yeah, I've got some different energy today, Fact Bites. Fact Bites guy. Comes in like a wrecking ball and then now is questioning life. What is that? Ouch. Wow, that's pretty cool.
bloody tear. Summons the blood moon.
Oh god. That's terrible.
I guess it's just a way for us to get a lot of money or drops.
Yeah, so next time we're low, when we broke, so what? Only if that could be a real thing, you just like check your bank account. Alright, time to summon a blood moon.
How come CJ doesn't stream anymore? He's been playing really late at night, and he's been building up clips to make videos with.
Plays at like starts at like 3 a.m. It's like too much.
She said, "What?" Caitlin's losing it.
Oh, what happened? Terrence, help, you idiot!
Oh, apparently we shouldn't use the masturbate in heart until hard mode.
Oh, okay. What about the other? There's another one that. What about Journey Bait? Is Journey Bait okay to use? Let's see it. Because I wonder if that's. Should we wait on that one too?
Oh, not that. The tier. Everyone.
Oh, okay.
How long is this going to take?
Yeah, this is getting very boring now. Well, it's been boring ever since it was a concept, but... There's no challenge with this. It's just... Especially now that our movement is so much better. I'm gonna have to organize... or more items, which is going to be very annoying because they just drop so much crap.
Tordak definitely wants a wedding dress.
Wow, there's a very big invasion going on here. Jesus Christ, what happened?
Masturbate is the best bait, and it's also a comical joke.
Aha! I didn't even think about that one. That is funny. Joke.
Alright,
are we done now? Alright, I gotta throw all this junk in here, bro. Why?
Tell me why.
Dang it. Here is our 41 bass, which is going to be very useful. Got 10 damselfish, though, which I guess it's okay, I guess.
What's up, Meadow? Yep, we're playing on PlayStation.
Calming potion, yeah. I got some calming potions from my iron crates. Wait, this tartar sauce. Let me try this tartar sauce real quick. I take off this and then put in, oops. Tartar sauce, what happens?
Yeah, that's the stinkiest part about playing on consoles. We don't have access to mods for any game. Minecraft mods would be a lot of fun.
Why is it not equipping? Yo. What? Yo, look what I have instead of that stupid shark, bro. Look at this.
You have a Minotaur?
I have a mini yeah, from the tartar sauce. He's gonna help me fight now. That's so sick.
I would have always assumed that a Minotaur comes from tartar sauce. Where else would that come from?
Yeah. Oh, oh. I guess I'm not eating tartar sauce anymore.
Oh, tartar sauce.
Yo, that's so sick, bro.
Johnny's coming, he misses a shark already.
Nope, I hate the shark immediately.
You hate the shark?
Yeah.
Oh, mean. Ow.
Got some, let's see, more lenses, blood zombie, lead, okay, more ores.
Oh, yeah, let's see what the witch doctor sells.
Oh, yeah.
Imbuing station, used to craft a weapon, imbuement flasks, a blow gun, a water fountain, a desert water fountain, another water, and then a bunch of water fountains, apparently.
This guy loves water. Like me. I love water.
I have two types of water right now.
Let's go. Ultimate hydration. I wonder what this guy has. This other guy just pulled up. Put all the bait in here for now, and then our next fishing expedition.
You have the Dryad Craft Pumpkin Armor. Is this the Dryad?
No. Where did this guy go? I need to see what he has. You want two? No.
Buy the seeds.
Pink team block, pink team platform, fancy dishes, crimson cloak, black counterweight.
And then buy these planters.
Star hairpin, duality. Oh, that's pretty cool. It's a pretty cool painting, I ain't gonna lie.
No planter needed. How many should I buy? I have five right now. You just plant them out here, I guess.
Dog leg. Oh, wait a minute. This is an equipable item? Wait on, hold on. Increases jump speed and allows auto jump increases. Increases fall resistance. Okay, hold on. So then maybe I don't need...
Wait, what are you about to craft?
What?
Have you crafted a... I think you can also craft the Spectre boots. Because you have speed boots and also the rocket boots.
Oh, I can? Okay.
Now, if you come up to the Tinker's Workshop up here, I think you can craft them.
I just crafted... Alright, the frog legs apparently you can wear.
Yeah, you can also combine them to make boots, but they said to make Spectre boots instead of the frog boots.
Oh, Spectre boots, okay. Stop.
You have to take the boots out of your inventory and put them in your... Or out of your accessories and put them in your inventory.
Okay. You said this, the speed boots and the...
Rocket boots.
The rocket boots?
Okay. Yeah.
Okay.
Oh yeah, we have not entered hard mode yet, Maddo.
Wait, where do I do this again? Like, what do I... Oh, wait, hold on.
Yeah, it should be right here, and then in the crafting.
Oh, I see now. Spectre boots, yeah. Alright.
So now you can just wear one. You don't have to pick up two slots.
Oh, and then free up another spot? Oh, that's nice. Okay, yeah. That means I might just put... Probably put this one here, actually. Yeah, that's what we're looking here. Oh my god! Michael Jordan now.
Oh, that's a cool sound effect when you fly now.
Let me put this here.
Alright, what now? Should we go exploring the desert underneath the ground? Or should we go talk to the angler guy and see what's up with him?
Let's just pay the angler guy a visit real quick and just see.
Also,
you never know.
I know that Joseph sold pylons before, so why has he not been selling them? I swear he sold pylons, but now I can't find them.
No.
The angler is evil? Why is he evil? He's just a fisherman.
They know something we don't, I guess. We just plan on visiting. We're not fishing though, right?
I mean, if we go by a jungle, we can fish.
Okay, so I'll bring the baits then.
Guys, I thought Joseph sold pylons. Why does he not like pylons? Is it because there's so many people living near us now? That might be it. Because he's mad that there's too many people. A number of neighbors has me a little unsettled. I like the scenery in the forest. A good view attracts customers. Taylor Nurse makes loads of money. I like deep pockets.
Great, the drama ensues. That's so annoying.
So who would be good to pick out then? Because we have so many people over here.
Yeah, we have to prioritize.
I truly dislike crowds unless, of course, they are here for my vivid colors. Oh no, the forest does not inspire me. Don't like it, don't like. So, yeah, Milk. I don't know how to say his name. It's probably really wrong.
Hob Milk.
Yee-ho Milk. He doesn't like it here. I wonder what biome he likes. What about you? Who doesn't like the forest? Because it's boring. Green, brown, that's it. I really like the paint. Whoa. I would really love to paint Alicia the Dryad because of the vivid colors, of course. All right, Lorenzo. What are you? All right, you probably like greenery based on what you're wearing. What about you? You kind of like it here too, but these two should honestly kind of move in to another forest area by themselves. What are you selling?
Nothing useful.
You guys said that this guy likes the desert. Alright, I'm pretty sure there's a desert to the right. We should try to space the people out though so that we can teleport to further away if we need to.
Probably.
Because there's a desert like right next to us, but I don't think that's worth moving him to there. I mean, the deserts are both super close to us, actually. So I guess we just have to pick one and move him to. So I guess we can make a house, like, above the, like, the temple, like, the whatever this is. We also have a desert or a island right there. That's the fishing island, so this is actually a good place.
Okay.
Somebody will move in here. I guess Chat's looking up where, who.
Sorry.
Meet me behind Joe's house in about 3 hours. I think I have something you will find very appealing. What? Terrence says, I'm good, buddy. Thanks, Terrence. Appreciate it. All right, let's go build a house in the desert.
All right, I'm just going to quickly go visit Philip Phillips and see what he is anything potentially.
All right, I'll go build a desert house
that we can satisfy, maybe.
The die doesn't like the desert. Well, someone's got to like the desert. The die guy might like the ice biome, because it has some different colors, maybe. No.
Close call.
That's such a cool sound.
Minotaur has like a katana too, so he's just like doing a helicopter motion. He's going, helicopter, helicopter. And he just like follows me around. Pretty sick.
Guys, what should I make a desert house out of? What material sounds good for a desert house? For an easy way to the ocean, die trader and angler at the ocean. So I guess while you're at the ocean, just make another room.
Oh, okay. All right.
The dryad also likes the jungle. The painter and the dryad like the jungle.
Fantasy, the party girl has arrived.
God, sorority chicks are here.
So what does she have, like, pills and alcohol to serve? Or to trade for, then I'm good, thanks.
There's not like a wood type in this area, is there? Fit for fighting bosses above the surface. Make your own arena to give you an advantage. Skyplanks. Yeah, that's what we did for, or that's what I did for the bee underground that I accidentally fought last time. Was not planned. What's the best material, guys, I should use? Just go back and get wood. What about the jungle wood, or not the jungle wood, I mean the like the beech wood, that could look decent here. I guess I'll go to the beach on the left and start getting some of that wood, and I can also go visit the party girl, see what she's about. I'm guessing the party girl likes to be around a lot of people.
She better not start no drama.
Or sandstone and brick. Actually, that could be good. The party girl likes to be in the hard mode biome.
All right, Philip. What you got? Tropical barracuda is which? Caught jungle surface. Okay, tropical barracuda might actually be feasible. I might actually try to go grab that real quick, because like I said, caught jungle surface. I can easily go do that. Okay, yeah, I might actually go do that. Especially since I have the baits.
Excuse me, can I just look at my inventory in peace?
Tropical Barracuda, huh? Alright.
Here's my... Let me get some stone. Sandstone block? Bring that sand too, and also the stone.
It's gonna be nighttime.
What's up, Kane? What's up, Banana Plays? You know that activate hard mode? We've had a couple people come in and try to tell us, but I don't think we're ready yet.
Yeah, we basically... I'm still new to this game and learning, so... Still a lot left to do.
I mean, you can probably make like a Mr. Blue Sky montage of all of our deaths from the last stream, so...
Yeah, it's pretty good stuff. High quality. I can't see. I think this is where I want to be. Maybe. Jungle, so I would assume so.
What's up, Ecto? Is it hard to learn how to play Terraria? I mean, kind of. There's a lot of mechanics and a lot to do.
Yeah, but it's like, been fun learning it.
The base game, like, the surface level is pretty easy. Just, like, mining and building houses, that's pretty simple. But once you get to, like, classes and that kind of stuff, there's a lot.
There's a lot of layers and depth to this game.
Everybody go away. I'm trying to craft.
It's been good. It's been fun learning, you know? Try to get this Barracuda here.
That's not tall enough.
Uh-oh.
We don't want our people living in a little hut, do we? Learn the hard way? Boss just wants to see us die over and over again.
Yeah, you guys will not be pleased if you see us try to do that. I myself will not be pleased.
That's probably good.
I did rage quit before. I don't want to do that again.
Stop it!
Okay, let's see if I can catch this Barracuda. I should be so lit if I can.
There's also another cool game that Terraria collabed with. I don't know if Terraria did collabs. I know that like Minecraft has like a splash text when you open it that can appear. Don't Starve. Oh yeah, I've heard of that one. Pretty popular game if I remember. I don't think I've ever seen that gameplay though.
Oops. I'm gonna assume that this could be.
Can I make a cactus door? It's quest lit.
Oh, zombies, stop. Leave me alone.
Let's go. That's so fun.
y'all just leave me alone, please? Why can't I just not be harassed while I fish, please? Oh my god.
Get another cactus door. Actually, we should do the cactus door on the outsides and maybe like there's some sort of sandstone door. Might need a furnace for that actually. Excuse you, zombie.
Not enough depth.
Smooth sandstone? Is that actually? I should probably make. Probably make that right. Probably makes more sense. Probably looks better. Alright, maybe now
chat,
I can.
Chat, is there a certain depth? There are certain depths to ponds, chat, because I don't know how this is not. Why this isn't working. I feel like this should be deep enough for me to get the fish. God, it's daytime.
Are you?
Hmm?
Where are you on the map?
Oh, I'm in a jungle area. Oh, okay, it was a depth issue.
Oh, you're not on my team, that's why I can't see you. You didn't join a team.
Oh, whoops. Let me just do that real quick.
Alright, Banana, good luck on your video. Alright, there's a giant pot of water right next to you. If you go to the right a little bit.
Yeah, that's where I'm at. I think it was probably the issue with me not. There's probably just wasn't enough where I was. Stop. Okay, I need. Why is that in one of. Whatever. Okay, that was completely pointless. What the hell? What
am I doing? By the way, guys, I haven't been plugging this enough, but I do have social media, so if you guys go in the description, you can find my Instagram and Twitter.
It'd also be helpful to follow, that way you know when, if and when we're going live. And what time and everything.
See if this looks better.
Come on, I just want the barracuda.
Let's go. Thanks for the follow, Matto. Got the notification right away. Alright, that's gonna look so much better. Let's build sandstone doors for the outside, and then the inside door can have a green door.
Alright, this is just a bunch of bass. God dang it.
Right, go away, slime! Jameson, you slime!
Bombfish, why, bruh? Just want some cool fish.
I don't know, I could do this to break blocks. That's so much easier. Alright, see you, Maddo. We'll have this door in the middle. Are you guys starting to see the vision?
All I'm seeing is bass. Just want that tropical barracuda, bruh. That's all I'm asking for.
Oh wait, this needs to be one over, I think.
Holy... Okay, slime, really?
Oh my god, what just happened? Why did it get so dark like that? Start storming.
Yeah, it did get very dark, Jesus. Like a bad storm.
You can get crate potions and fishing potions to get more crates.
Can't believe I'm not getting anything.
Ooh, a sandsword lantern could be lit, guys.
Bomb fish, I swear to god.
What do I think for the walls? Probably the sandstone. We have enough. Sonar potions, however, let you see what you get, but you have to wait longer, probably. Just shows the name, or you can what for next roll. All right, chat, remind me, who did we say was gonna live over here? Completely forgot.
Here, trying to kill me.
this, bro.
Dude, I swear to God, what is happening? Just let me freaking get the tropical barracuda, bro.
Sure, if I don't get one, then this dude is just telling me lies. He said it's a jungle surface, and I'm on the jungle surface.
No, it's all bait. There's no such thing. So we'll have the doors facing so I can see who's going into there.
Yeah. These flying fish are coming out of nowhere.
Chat, who did we say was going to live here? Somebody remind me.
Maybe a different side of it, maybe, or something? I don't know. A different, maybe, body of water. Not even a deal. Locate somewhere else. Try relocating over here. Go this way.
That's who we have available. Does the arms dealer like it here, guys? The arms dealer might like it here. I think that makes sense. And we can try putting the die guy in here. I'm gonna run away, and then I'm going to come back.
Try this body of water, maybe this one will actually do the trick.
Alright, it looks like Karen says cleared out so we can go back.
Okay.
Might be a really rare item that you're trying to get.
Yeah, maybe this is the one.
It is raining right now. I don't know if it has any effect in Terraria, but in Minecraft you get better loot when it rains. Happy here, Terrence? This is what I'm talking about. Privacy, you know? The desert is secluded and great for business if you catch my drift. But you.
Well, you won't be receiving any business.
My dear, this palace is quiet enough to sleep like a sultan. The desert is really nice. Reminds me of my hometown. I like it very much so. Terrence, the arms dealer, has good eyes for vividness and business. I like it, yes?
No, you don't. Apparently he's gonna start crying here soon.
Alright, well, can either of you sell me a pylon? Ooh, the desert pylon.
Leave me alone, guys. Jesus Christ.
Guys, I need one or two pylons. Actually. It's like, do I need a forest pylon now? Is that how that works?
Dude, I swear to God.
I can just put this here, I think.
Dude, what is with all these mobs? Holy shit.
We'll see if our buddy at home sells another pylon. What I miss, I was playing Siege. Oh, you poor soul. Basically, we put the arms dealer and the die trader here, and they both seemed to like it, so they both were really happy that we put them here. And I bought the desert pylon. I'm gonna go see if Joseph back at home is a little happier now that there's a few less people.
Oh, and I'm trying to find a tropical barracuda for Philip, angler guy, and it's not working. In case anyone was wondering. Try something. This might work. This doesn't work. Why are there so many mobs? Holy shit. Build a wall here.
Yoink.
Y'all should not be able to get over that wall. It makes no sense. There. There's no way y'all are getting over that. What is y'all's jumping ability? What the fuck?
But the nurse, not die. But the die guy was like happy that he was there.
Holy shit.
The die guy sold me the pylon, so he likes it there.
Dude, what is there? These zombies can just like jump over like Great Wall of China. What is going on?
See, here's the die person. What's up, Rain Knight?
Stop hitting me!
Sir, you seem to be having some trouble over there by yourself.
Just trying to fish. Oh my god. Wow, these guys just have unlimited. They can jump over any wall height. That's insane. Good for them. Glad y'all played basketball.
And then I might come over here next and make a house over here in the jungle. How's that sound, guys?
Haha, now you can't get over. Alright, now I should go to catch.
Are you scorpions as bait? I'm catching scorpions. Oh, and they have 10% bait power, actually. They're actually good.
Oh, okay. That could be nice. I don't know why the hell this barracuda will not just appear.
is the jungle service. I understand why. Iron crate? Okay, I'll take that, I guess.
Frog Buferus.
God, that rain stopped. Jesus Christ, it's annoying.
Oh, dude, that's where I was gonna build that house.
Wait, how often does the angler change his, like, fish of choice?
I don't know.
Chat, does anybody know? Like, how long does the quest fish, like, when does it update? Frequently, or...
Shove down these trees. We'll use these trees to build a little house here. That just got destroyed. Fortnite's a lot easier with keyboard and mouse than controller, especially when building. I think it just depends, because, I mean, at least for Apex, I know, like, most of the top players play keyboard, or they actually play controller because of aim assist. Excuse me. Away. Alright, we'll do stone for the floor again because we have so much of it. Why not? I have a grubby that has 50% bait power.
Oh, nice.
What are you guys doing now? So I am making houses for our NPCs because there's drama and they don't like all they don't like each other. So we're moving some of them out.
Yeah, and then I'm trying to fulfill a fishing quest to get a certain fish, which is going great. Especially since I haven't caught it yet. Caught everything but it. Want a tropical barracuda, that's all I ask. The hell's killing me? Oh, just did that. Frickin' relocate again.
I have no idea what armors are considered good or not, factites. Boss is playing Siege at the same time, so he's busy sweating.
Okay, this doesn't work either. God dang it.
You're having a lot of trouble.
Yeah, I think this game is broken. There's no way I would use all those powerful baits and not be able to get a single friggin' truffle barracuda. I mean, tropical barracuda. Try this pond now. Surely it'll work.
Bring him.
Uh-oh. I didn't see slime in the forecast. This is like not the time to have slime falling from the sky. I'm trying to fish right now. Oh my god.
What's up, R5? The Auric Tesla armor slash solar. Interesting.
You know, I don't know the answer to that fact, but so I wish I knew myself. I think I'm just there so I don't get fined by Ben.
Yeah, right now he's just kind of using that channel so we can chat and chat.
Yeah, this is kind of to interact. Help spread the traffic or get more traffic. Hey, this better work. Double cod? God damn it, bro. Just give me the freaking barracuda for crying out loud.
What bots have we fought slime... so far? Yeah, I feel like the. Boss slime's gonna spawn soon. There's a lot of slime.
Yeah, that's what I figured. Well, we're about to potentially fight one now, but...
Yeah, we fought the bee, because I have the bee gun.
The eye twice.
Yeah, we fought the eye twice.
I have not seen the ice mob. And we, you know, we haven't... You know, people have been saying go to the dungeon. We haven't been doing that yet. We have, so yeah, we don't know what that's about, but we're eventually.
We've been killed by it though.
The point was not to say that. We were supposed to pretend as if we've never been there in our lives.
To where?
The dungeon.
What dungeon?
Too late. It doesn't work anymore.
What doesn't work?
Terraria, guys. Okay. Okay, though.
What armor am I using right now? Got Gladiator, Gold, and Ancient Shadow Greaves.
Oh, this has to be the one.
Ooh, coffee.
Scorpions, a coffee green. Ooh, F.
Certain armors boost certain types of damage. Not even actually.
A post.
There we go. So many slimes, oh my god.
That's getting very annoying.
Your bow is ranged, ice blade is melee, B gun is mage, and the finch is summer. Ow, ow, hey, hi.
Wow, that was a very precise rainfall, girl. What the hell? Why are you all going for me? And I literally made a chamber for you.
I'm not sure what classes we're going for. I'm just kind of using the stuff that's available to me right now. I want to go dump my inventory. I got too much stuff. I'm putting some bait in the fishing chest.
Alright.
By bait, I mean two. There's so many slimes. Surely the slime boss is about to spawn.
Nah, he won't. He's not ready.
I'm pretty sure that's supposed to be like the first boss you actually fight.
He's gonna be late to the stream. Uh-oh. I know, yeah, Mambinyama did go off. It was quite a spectacle.
We have not been to hell yet.
We have not been to hell.
Trust me, y'all know.
Love to pay hell a visit, though.
time.
Oh my god, they're all inside. Why are there so many slimes inside? Get yeah, out of my house!
Make sure Blob doesn't get killed.
By its own time.
Yeah, because, it, you know, technically in the slime's eye, Blob's a traitor because... Blob's friendly. Thus, when slimes aren't supposed to be. So it's committing treason, essentially. Neon Tetra? Or Tesla? Or Tetra? I want a freaking Barracuda, bro. What is going on?
You got a Tesla from fishing? Let's go.
Apparently.
Thank you, Elon Musk.
I was like, now he's the boss if I don't get the fish in time.
Do you have shadow scales? I don't think we do. I'm sure, though.
Surely, hopefully one of these fish are like double cod. Oh my god.
Black lens.
Neon Tetra, so that's just what we're going with today. Alright. Getting a lot of that now. At some point, hopefully that's what Philip wants.
Philip's not gonna want it.
No, let's just slap him.
Yeah, you could.
Throw him in the ocean.
You could do that too.
Like, this one's on the house! So many neon Teslas now that I'm just getting.
I wish I had that problem in real life.
Yeah, maybe Dobrik can get you one. Got a lot of crates though, so surely there's gonna be some good loot. Still got a couple more iron crates. Hopefully I can get a gold crate though. That'd be phenomenal.
Where have we been keeping our goldfish? Didn't we have a ton of them? Thought we had more. Maybe I accidentally sold them.
Oh shoot, no. You know what? They're in my inventory because I thought that those could have been bait, but they're not.
Oh, he's using the goldfish as bait. What a horrible...
You actually can't. If you could, I would have, but you actually can't.
Well, I'm putting them all in this. This is now the goldfish chest.
Yeah, I'll just put them back. Or I'll eat them.
Oh, my army!
What do you mean?
I'm raising an army
of
goldfish.
Oh. Oh
and you're just
yeah.
You're eating my army.
Oh yeah, protein.
No, it's a goldfish. It doesn't have much protein.
Well, if you aggregate it all, then yeah, it does. Math. Never mind. It's a math term. You wouldn't get it.
What's a math?
That's good protein.
Math is good protein?
No. Goldfish.
Back from deranking, damn.
Still haven't got my Barracuda. I got a bunch of Teslas, though. Yeah, we've been to a lot of the purple biomes, yeah.
Heading out, antitrust. Adios.
What a name.
We have not broken the third orb yet.
Wow, it's been raining for quite some time now. Can it stop, please?
The slime massacre. Oh my god.
Last time this happened, the boss did not show up at all.
We were underground when it rained slime last time for most of it, so that's why. Oh!
Speaking me and my boss. Big mouth. God damn it. Why did I have to say something?
Is he on you? No!
Well, now I know.
Alright, this guy's pretty weak.
Yeah, I'm not.
Just
not
spam great. Some bees and he's already at half health.
Yeah, I'm not even. Not even I'm going to just leave all the boss work to you. I'm just going to continue to do what I do.
Yeah, you're just our designated fisherman. I'll do everything else.
Yeah, pretty much. Just be on my phone, and you know, all I have to do is just sit and hit R2. Another crate, let's go.
Guys, this is so easy. I thought this game was supposed to be hard. Oh, we got another slime too. Stevenson.
Oh, what color is Stevenson?
He's blue.
Oh, let's go.
What's up, Stevenson? Alright, I got a solidifier.
Hey, welcome back, Jonah. Always open it up with a yeah.
Most early bosses easy. Nah, that was the end game boss. We just won the game, actually.
Yeah, thanks you guys so much for watching. It really means a lot.
Yeah, we're leaving now.
Yeah. My epilogue. The epilogue is just me still fishing for looking for this goddamn
I have a slime here. Gun. Mean slime trophy? Yeah, we'll put him up.
I did see Fluffy last stream and ran away because I was trying to do something else. Ever since then, don't know what happened.
Ninja hood?
Oops. Uh-oh.
What can we use the solidifier for? Kill the worm. I guess I think we can. Yeah. Chat's voting that we go kill the worm boss.
I think they want you to go kill the worm boss.
I think you should be involved in a boss fight.
I already did. I graduated with the Eye of Cuckoo.
Chat, I fought three bosses now, and Finky's only fought one, so should Finky go fight the slime?
Yeah, I'm doing important fisherman. Guys, I'm doing more important fisherman stuff. So, Pineapple's usually the one who takes the lead in all the video games that were created on this earth, so...
Yeah, and then he complains that I'm not a good leader.
Oh yeah, this will help you become a good leader.
Alright, as your leader, I'm telling you, we're gonna go fight the worm.
You suck as a leader for making me do that. Let me just finish all this fishing. I have one more bait left, and then I just need to drop stuff off.
R5, we destroyed two of the orbs already, so we just need to break one, I think. I'll indulge sticky bombs, though.
Alright, that'll do it.
Guys, what's the solidifier for? What cool stuff can we make with it? Stuff? Alright, thanks, Factlights. I didn't know that.
Now that's revolutionary.
Slime blocks? Or slime box for. Stop, stop! My goldfish! My army!
What's the big deal? Can you believe this guy? Guys, can you believe this guy? This is insane. This guy loves his goldfish way too much.
Chat told me to make an army, so I'm making an army of them.
Oh, this tools chest is getting full. I don't even know where to put it.
There's another tools chest I made right next to this. Right here.
Oh, okay. Guess I can just keep every fish I got. Maybe one day I'll luck out. Except the bass, of course. Screw the bass.
We love bass.
No, we don't.
Dad, has anybody seen Godzilla and Kong yet? Seen it tomorrow. Actually, surprise, it's doing pretty well. It's doing really well. Their videos are, like, not the best, but, I mean, that's pretty much assumed for a Godzilla movie.
You actually have a goldfish chest?
Yes.
Oh my gosh. Ooh, coffee.
Bring any bombs you have, too.
Oh, okay. I don't think I have any.
No, not Godzilla Minus One. That movie was, like... That was probably my second favorite movie last year, but Godzilla and Kong. Which is kind of funny, they called it Godzilla and Kong, because apparently the story is more about Kong, so they should have put Kong's name first, really, but... I guess Godzilla sells more tickets. Fight the worm? Yeah, we're just waiting on Finky to sort his items.
I also want to open up these crates too and see what I got. Okay.
Okay, tsunami, I've seen that. Wars, seen that. Oh, 10, okay.
I think Godzilla Heart Minus One was Aglet? The second best movie last year. I think my favorite was still Oppenheimer.
Apprentice bait? Oh, more bait, that's nice. More tsunamis and bottles? What the hell? Oh, lesser healing? Don't mind if I do. Whoa, what is that? Intrepid radar? Attacks enemies around you. Extract. The Extractinator? What is the Extractinator? Placing silt, slush, or fossil piles into Extractinator turns them into something more useful. Interesting. Where should I put, even put that? More tsunamis. More iron skin. Mining potion. Put this here. Put this in my fishing thing. Yeah, that's not bad. That's not bad.
Don't throw the Extractinator out.
Okay, where should I place the Extractinator?
Honestly, we should probably make a second level to the basement soon, but...
Okay, then I'll just put in building for now. I'll just leave it in there.
Y'all plan on streaming more runs after this one? We'll see. Game's pretty fun, but we also like to play, like, a diverse amount of games. We're thinking about maybe playing Minecraft after we beat this game.
Yeah, with specific objectives. To be honest, playing this, though, was very long overdue. Like, we were supposed to play this a long... Like, it was just sitting, the app was just, like, sitting there. So... We finally got around to it.
And we'll probably play do some Battlefront streams here and then. Star Wars Battlefront 2.
Yeah. We just play a little bit of everything. That's pretty much kind of what we do.
Maybe Apex, although Apex has kind of fallen off lately in my opinion, but... When Siege? I don't know, I've heard things about Siege. Hey, nobody likes Siege.
Damn.
I mean, I get it, though. It's like probably the same thing with Apex, where nobody actually likes Apex, even the people that play Apex.
Yeah.
Like, God, I hate this game so much! Ready up! When Genshin impacted Jonah, I'm about to ban you for that one.
Yeah, no.
You're done, bud. Exactly.
Alright.
Just jokes, hell? Just jokes.
Alright, I'll be right back real quick, and then I am ready to go. I gotta go, do some stretches so I can be ready for this boss battle that I'll not contribute in.
The only thing I want to see impact is this meteor coming up. It will kill the worm as soon as Binky's done with his stretching routine. Thank you. Overwatch 2. I played Overwatch 2 for like a couple months, and the only reason why is because it was free. I never played the original. We played the better version, Paladins. Free version. Shadow Legends. When they sponsor me, that's when.
Oh god.
Okay, boss.
Yeah, he's gonna be dropping that soon. I mean, don't you worry
about
it. For
the right price.
Oh, hell. All right, we'll kill this worm, gosh. I'm telling y'all, it's not even gonna be even worth it for me, but.
Apparently we right, make a meteor spawn when we kill this thing, so.
Oh, perfect.
See, you love meteors.
Oh, in real life one spawns?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, I like that. Yeah, let's do it.
It's gonna hit your apartment.
Oh, great. $50? Are you trying to be disrespectful? What the hell? Chat thinks you're worth $50.
Yeah, no, I ignored that one.
Hey, didn't I die down this hole one time?
No.
Forgot with our amazing boots, you can pretty much just fall down. Oh, that's too deep!
Pineapple tried to skate uphill. No. Alright. Here's an orb.
Alright, let's orb. I forgot grenade. Oh, I forgot bombs, so.
So I got it. McConnell had a good job. Stop that! Let me throw it down. All right, guys, here we go.
Uh-oh. All right, let's do it.
Damn it. All right, guys, here we go.
All right, let's see what happens.
10,000 HP. Wait, this is actually not that bad at all.
Yeah, we'll be. I guess I can. All right, I'll see you later.
No, stay with me. Oh yeah, bombs are really effective, actually. Especially throwing bombs everywhere. Drink a potion. Oh, we're splitting him in part.
Oh, I see. Yeah, you're right.
Oh, this guy's so weak. Guys, we told you we could do this easily.
Yeah, see, Pineapple could have done this by himself. I don't know why he's wasting my beautiful fishing time.
This guy just hates being involved.
Alright, there we go, we did it. Yeah, that was kind of like Slither.io-ish, what the hell. It reminded me of some game, I just forgot what it was.
So does this mean we can break more orbs now, guys? There's another orb here.
Yeah, let's just do it.
Nah, we told you to go that easily. Stay in your place. I remember Jonah was like, you guys will never beat it. It's too hard.
Yeah, but Chad, do you guys agree that from now on, that Pineapple can just fight every mob on his own and I don't have to be involved?
Why is this guy not like me? I don't understand it.
Oh, he said yes! Let's go! Alright, perfect.
A horrible chill goes on your spine. Got a musket.
Let's go. A horrible musket goes down your spine.
I need to see Finky and credible Terraria skills.
No, you guys don't exactly. Because there are no skills to be seen. This is me running around hitting R2.
There's another orb on the left.
Oh yeah, you're right, you're right.
Hit a fishing rod 360. Screams all around you. Wristband of star power. What's that?
Also, what's a scarab bomb? Uh-oh.
Oh, hi. What's this doing here? Is that another temple?
Maybe, yeah. I should probably low-key see what that's all about. Real quick.
Increases mana by 20.
Probably not. I don't know.
I mean, this is a building, so probably actually. Maybe.
I guess I gotta split up and like split up and look for clues.
I said we're atheists because we don't think hell exists in this game.
Oh crap! I was not smart. Yeah, that's why the stickiness would probably help.
Guys, is this pointless? What am I doing?
Wait, what is this one? Okay, after you do that one, I want to see what this one does.
That's cool.
That's very nice.
This is the same pyramid? Are you sure? I don't think so, because the pyramid is over here.
I don't think this is. Is it? I want to look at the map.
There can only be one in each world, but you guys can get a lot of gold in there. But we did not find the pyramid yet, though.
Yeah, what was then the one all the way over there on the left? Is that not confusion now?
So I am confusion. Go up, y'all got rare seed.
Okay.
Well, we can come back, I guess.
Oh, yeah.
What seed did we get?
Oops.
I'll see no seed. Did we miss something when we killed it?
I don't know.
Meteor has landed. Go find that.
Yeah, we should probably go look for that, actually.
Let's just pop our home.
Wow! Okay, yeah, you're right.
I'm gonna dump stuff in the chest real quick.
Yeah, same. Shadow scales. Wow. What can we make with shadow scales? Night ore. Wormhole potion, that's nice. One out of a million chance.
Literally don't have any wood. Make a nightmare pickaxe? I just want to make a nightmare pickaxe. Jonah, you wouldn't lie to us, would you?
Like this, this mixed sentiment from the chat.
Guys, should I make this nightmare pickaxe or not? And how does one make one?
More like a 20-floor window.
At least for me.
I want to eat demonite bars. We have a lot of demonite ore, actually.
Yeah, we do. I have 26 shadow skills as well.
Should we both make one, guys?
Yeah.
Alright, I'll hear you.
Oh, tanks.
Drop both the drop. How many room?
Okay. Put this away actually real quick. Where it is. Put this here.
Read it. Now you guys are making me read.
Yeah, that's not nice. Go to hell. What's wrong with you people? It's supposed to be a family-friendly channel.
Boss is like, read it, and Jonah doesn't want to read it, so he's like, go to hell. Family-friendly.
Yeah, we should probably find the meteor.
This is not Nick Merkstreet. Yeah. Or not Nick A30. This is not Nick A30.
Hey, at least we don't do cringe role-playing.
We could.
No, it's not. Please, let's not do that. I will make sure it gets messed up every time. And it doesn't work. Space gun, a star cannon? Bro, yeah, we gotta go find that meteor. I could use an upgrade from you for my weapons, like a star gun.
All right. Go.
Yeah, let's go get that meteor.
Left or right?
Let's go right, because right is always right.
Down was not an option, Jonah. It was left or right.
See what you tried to do there. Not very funny.
Brownie face.
Listen, we'll go... Oh! We just need to get this meteor first.
They want us to go to hell so bad. But I've got so much to live for.
Yeah, man, what's wrong with you guys? I was planning on not going this early. you know what I'm saying?
Oh, you know, sometimes you gotta adapt. Maybe we can network down there.
Yeah. Satan's business card. Go.
You killed an innocent worm. I'll have you know that worm was actually a war criminal wanted by every world government.
Yes.
It wasn't bothering you, it was planning on killing me, actually. It would have strangled me, and then it would have gone for you because you were a witness.
Yeah, those worms, man, they are troublesome.
Your Minotaur helicopter is hilarious, by the way.
Yeah, I know, it's pretty sick.
He was protecting his orbs. His orbs should have had good loot then. Womp womp, his fault.
This... No, I can't do this.
Oh.
No. Just fell.
Three big purple orbs, average sized purple orbs. Damn, you guys just don't like us. Go to hell, go to the dungeon. What's wrong with you guys?
You guys just want us to die, like, all the time. It's like, can't we just have a good Terraria day where no one's died?
Why must you make me suffer?
I don't think anybody's died on this stream.
We just want, like, a friendly fishing stream in. Oh, I found the Ship unfriendly meteor.
Oh, nice. Shipwan the merchant has arrived. Hopefully Shipwan has something good for
you. You killed a worm, how is that no one dying?
Talking about us.
Oh, fire
dying.
Hot. Fire is hot. Fire is hot. Aha.
Hey, is that a chunk of meteor? What the hell is that? Is that a meteor rock trying to attack me? Deliberately?
No, they wouldn't do that.
Yes, it is. What the hell's wrong with you?
Wait, you ran past the meteor, by the way. I don't know where you're going.
I know. No, I'm trying to get the meteor chunks over there. It's back there. I need that space gun immediately.
Sir, you're dying. I was gonna say, it's a little hot. I wanna not stand on it.
You are currently burning.
Water.
You can't. You walk on water, so that's just like not even helpful. You'll end up just dying. Okay, where is this freaking space gun y'all are talking about? Y'all lying once again, as you guys typically do.
No, they never said there's a space gun in the meteor. They said you have to use materials to get it.
Oh my, what do we need to use to get it then?
Use bombs, that's smart.
Yeah, hurry up, because I want my space gun now. I need upgrades.
This is not actually breaking with... Jonah really wants us to go to the dungeon.
We're not doing the dungeon until we're ready, because this is just not gonna happen. It's just, we're gonna die every time.
Get obsidian for an accessory that gives you immunity. We do have obsidian.
Stop.
I guess auto back and look at our obsidian.
Okay, I guess I'll just sit here. Uh-oh, I'm about to die here soon. Let's go.
It's made on a furnace. Oh. Right, you are.
Doll. Oh. I'm about to die.
And get mining potions.
Yeah, we have a bunch of those.
Oh, we got some wormhole potions!
I do have.
Never mind. It wouldn't matter anyways.
Wormhole potion.
I still haven't seen Fluffy.
Yeah. Fluffy doesn't exist.
Yeah, I think he was just made up.
Just a dream Jonah had, a very weird dream, that is. Oh.
Yeah, it's a fairy tale.
Yeah, see, I knew it. See, why do you guys have to lie to us? I mean, come on. I gotta just spread misinformation.
Why am I still paying for Discord Nitro? When's the last time we used Discord?
Probably last year.
Dang it. It's a lot of money. While we're running over, guys, make sure you're following me on my Instagram and Twitter if you want updates on when we're going live. Link to both in the description. Please go dungeon.
No.
Chat, let's have a vote. Dungeon or no dungeon?
They're obviously going to say dungeon. Are you kidding me? We're just not going to go to the dungeon. Pineapple, go to the dungeon. Solo dungeon for Pineapple. Vote yes. Because I am not going there ever again.
Ever again. Roasted, I had enough.
Yeah, I'm done getting concussions from giant skulls.
Jonas is just Finky.
Okay. Nah. Jonah, not cool. We're not doing that. Okay?
Jonah, you get a promotion for that one.
Literally, you're gonna see me like leave and then I'll immediately be back. Like, hey guys.
Take the school. Take the school. Take the school.
Ooh, I look weird.
Oh yeah, and then mining potions here.
Attack me, please!
You need to attack that.
I'm quipping my obsidian school.
You had it on.
No, I didn't. I had to put it on.
Wait, why am I still losing hearts? Guys, this is not... Oh, it's because I was attacking. I'm getting attacked by one. Alright, there's some mining potions.
Alright, cool.
Wait, so is meteorite like a finite resource then? It's not. So will there be more meteors that spawn? Every morning there's a 0.01% chance for it to land. Oh, once enough is mined, more spawn. So is that just gonna destroy the world then? It's gonna be craters everywhere.
Wait, can they land on
houses and kill the NPCs? It'd be horrible. Hey, let's go, we beat a boss. Oh no, Joe's dead.
Lands on our house, in the middle of our house. That'd be so bad.
lightsabers are even worse than KO cannon. Shipton. That sounds like a like Etsy or something, that type of service. Get your products now on Shipton. Thoughts on Temu? Well, they definitely had a crazy advertising budget for the Super Bowl. They showed like, what, 3 or 4 ads during it?
Yeah, they had a lot of ad space that they bought out.
The advertising people at Temu were like, you know what? Let's just put all of our money in the Super Bowl so we don't have to work the rest of the year.
Yeah, it wasn't ideal. I don't think America wanted the Chiefs to win at all. But, you know, what can you do?
I literally watched to see the Chiefs lose.
Yeah, I know. It's one of the 49ers. Oh, God.
Have you seen the comments of people saying that Travis Kelce isn't in shape?
Yeah.
It's like, okay, guys. Okay.
I'd like to see some of those people try to run a route.
What's y'all's favorite NFL team?
You know, I used to follow the NFL a lot. I mean, I guess I still am a Colts fan, but I could not tell you, like... Like, I just don't know as much NFL as I used to. I used to know so much and, like, would follow all the players and know exactly, like, what's going on. But I follow the NBA more.
Yeah, me too. I'm, like, a professional NBA.
Okay.
I don't watch sports.
So we can talk NBA. I just can't talk NFL because I just, you know, don't know enough about it.
I guess I would say Colts. I watched NFL until, Peyton Manning left the Colts, whenever that was. A long time ago in a galaxy far, far away.
I watched until Andrew Luck decided to leave.
Yeah, that was unfortunate for us.
After that, I was like, alright. I was like, I'm done.
Now make the meteor armor and the space gun.
Oh, bet. Okay.
Alright. But... You want to hand me all your meteorites so I can just craft it all? See what we can make?
Yeah. Sounds good.
Alright, we have 600. That's a lot.
I know. Yeah, we got a lot. Oh, upgrades, people. Upgrades. Get hype.
We have 200 bars. We can definitely make everything.
Alright,
you guys think we should make the entire set of armor and the guns? Alright.
Yeah, I do remember seeing that game, the Colts and Vikings game. I threw my phone. But yeah, it was
oh shit.
Interesting.
I might have made an extra space gun.
Oh, give that to Sarah. Surely she can use it. Oh, guys, we are so upgraded now. Nothing can stop us. Oh, look how cool we look.
Also, say as an extra space gun. You're right. Honestly, I'm just gonna sell the old armor. Need it.
Okay, yeah, you're right.
Actually, I want a gladiator one. Like, kind of funny though. Everything else though, go.
Wait, how do you? So, what do you do?
You just like put it in their inventory, and they'll give you money.
Oh, I see. Okay. Got it. All right, perfect.
All right, we still have a little bit of meteorite left, so I don't know what that's useful on later down the line, but have it. Oh my god.
Oh, that's so sick. We basically have an E11.
Alright, I'm gonna finish making those houses over there.
Okay, sounds good.
Because I want a pylon system, damn it.
Yeah, this is getting very, ending. I'm gonna see. Like,
we can probably try to go to hell in the next stream. That can probably be the main objective for next stream.
Yeah, next stream we can do that.
We'll probably wrap up here in about 10-15 minutes.
Yeah.
I gotta make this even. I don't know how I messed this up.
But like the house?
1, 2, 3. Yeah. 1, 2. So I think. Yeah, I need to expand each room by 1. I did wrong. You know, people have told us to talk to the old man every single stream, and we've also died every single stream every time we went to the dungeon, so.
Yeah, we have not been successful once, so I wouldn't count on it.
So, I guess it's needed an expansion too, then. span one this way and two the other way. It's required to beat the game. Well, eventually. You guys are giving us a ton of side quests every single time. We can't do everything in one stream.
Yeah, we're not like, we're not gonna say we're never gonna do it. It's just like, it's just a question of like, are we ready to do it? I don't know if we are.
So next stream, we'll go to hell and see how much time that takes. We'll see what we do after that.
Tune in on the next stream where we go to hell.
Horrible. What is this gun use? Is it use mana or what?
I don't know, wait. Does it? Because my star on the second did go away, I think. But also don't know if it's that.
I don't think it uses mana. No idea. Nako, I better see Mr. Fuffly play Extreme. Oh no, I never saw him. I don't think he's actually real.
Yeah, I think you're hallucinating, man. I don't think Fluffy is.
Maybe Fluffy is the friends we made along the way.
Right, I agree. But thanks for warning us about Fluffy, hopefully. Maybe it's a real life encounter we gotta worry about. I don't know.
I'm gonna be at the supermarket and a giant Wampa's gonna deck me.
Exactly, yeah.
In the produce aisle.
Right, you took one too many fruits. Just like pick up an apple and it's like you feel a chill down your spine. It's like, oh no. Alright, Philip, you nerd. What is it? Your quest changed or no? Infected scabbard fish caught in corruption.
Did you guys talk to the old man yet? Everybody wants to talk to old man. Oops, not me.
Yeah, we did. It didn't work good well.
Yeah, we actually defeated the old man, so you guys can stop asking now.
We took his cane away and sent it to him.
Yeah, it's kind of mean, but he deserved it.
He kind of just like fell over. We're like, alright.
Give Demonite Ore to the guy and he'll give you the Deer Thane crafting. Now they want us to spawn a Skinwalker.
That's good.
Wrong with you guys?
Yeah, there's such a destructive chat that just wants us to just like get in all sorts of trouble.
It's not what I meant to do, actually.
Flowers and flowers. Okay, I'm gonna be fishing in corruption. That's gonna be great. Can't wait to do that. I wonder if
Alright, there we go.
Oh my, no. Gotta build something quick. Stop.
Did you fight the old man yet? Talk to the old man at night.
Guys, can you stop with the old man? Please.
Kind of mean to call him old man, honestly.
Yeah. Call him a sage gentleman. Oh crap.
Stop! Stop! Oh no, goodbye with the world.
I might have made too many of those.
We should just start saying, what old man? Chat doesn't exist.
I'm gonna go fight him off stream.
Yeah.
Did you fight the sage gentleman yet?
Did you guys seriously say that? Are you kidding me?
Yes, we did.
Guys. Yeah, we did. Yeah.
You missed it.
In fact, it was more like a verbal argument because, I mean, he is a gentleman, so we kind of just settled things out. We kind of just settled things and we kind of went around on our way. So yeah, everything was fine.
Excuse me, I'm trying to build a house. Please leave me alone.
That was such a waste of time. Mime! Oh god. Not gonna find anything in this dump. I'm gonna go somewhere else. Stop. This is like my one chance.
It would be cool if they added a dungeon in this game. I don't know why they haven't.
What the hell? Is that slime just flying? My balloon? Yeah, a dungeon would be sick. It'd be cool if we could fight more mobs that are in dungeons.
Chat said there are so many bosses in the game, but I mean, there really aren't. We beat them already.
There really is not. I know. We're pretty much done at this point, in my opinion. Kind of just doing free play mode now.
Yep. I can't put these on the wall. That's...
Did I not bring my gnomes?
Gnome, you didn't.
Oh, okay. Oh, gnome.
Yeah, see, that wasn't funny.
Okay. So many slimes on balloons. I mean, slimes on balloons. Okay, there's a lot of slimes on balloons. What's going on?
You have no idea? I mean, I have no
idea.
What is
happening? Where are they all coming from? Well, ain't this... stupid. Ah, perfect. Surely I can get that stupid fish so I can actually...
Yeah, surely.
Oh my god, I got it! Out of my way. I'm going to turn this into the Philip guy. Out of my way right now. I gotta go. I have to go. Before it's too late, I swear to God, I have to go now. Go. Go. I've actually done a fishing
quest. Sun is setting.
Stop. No,
you're
no,
gonna
no.
lose.
I have
to
go
lost.
Now.
You lost. You lost.
I have
over.
To go
it's
now.
Over.
If I die, dude, like I actually will like go run outside my like apartment and like scream down the hallway. I will run down the hallway and scream, because I am not. I swear to God, like nothing has gone my way in this game, and this is what all I have. Who cares about the upgraded weapons? I need my fifth to be turned in. Please. If I die here, I swear. I have to get this fish turned in now, or else I'm gonna be fired.
Yeah, I'll need another person to stream with. Guys, why are walls so hard to place? Like, why am I so bad at placing walls? So many cracks in the wall, I'm sorry. Sorry to the whoever lives here, I'm a horrible tenant. Landlord.
Oh, I thought Philip just left his house. I'm like, where the frick are you?
Yeah, he's out. He left a note that said, sorry, gone fishing.
You've entertained me enough for today. Go. Oh, you piece of crap. I just gave you that fish and it gave me an attitude. What did I even get from that? Is there anything I even earned? Well, you know what? I'll take it because I did it.
Souls,
chunks, okay, all this stuff. Okay.
No, that was actually a good tip. You get to live for now.
You can't go to hell this stream, guys. It's gonna be the next stream.
There's only two of us. It's not like there's another pineapple and Finky that can go down and do it.
Yes. Ow. We promised you guys next stream that it will be done. We will go to hell.
Pinky will go to hell.
No, Pineapple will only go to hell. I'll watch from heaven.
So mean. Guys, is there anybody else that likes the jungle? The witch doctor like the jungle? Go to hell and fight the man right now.
No, you're okay. Yeah, you guys, Jonah, listen. Man, Jonah, I swear to God.
The witch does like it here. Alright, well, hopefully they like their new homes. Work very hard on it. MTV did a whole series about them.
Yeah, and on top of that, why don't I just, yeah, do both of those things, lie upside down, close my eyes, and hold my hand, put my hand on, use my controller with only one hand while I do both of those objectives. Is that what you want? Don't answer that either.
You're not at the house right now, are you?
I actually am.
I need you to leave the house.
I'll leave.
I need the NPCs. You're
evicting me, man. What's wrong with you, man?
Go fight the Sage Gentleman and mine Happy Stone. Can't have anything, bro.
Can you?
I'm gonna go fight the Jesus. Happy Stone and mine the Sage Gentleman.
Yeah, that's cruel.
Have you left the house yet? Have you left the house yet? Have you left the house yet?
A distance that I have to leave the house. Can I just, like, go down, like, down to the, like, you know, the ice cream shop down the block, or do I have to, like, go to, like, a different country?
I don't know.
Or what's supposed to happen? I can go back and check. What's supposed to happen?
The witch doctor and the Dryad and the painter should be gone.
Alright, let me go back and check. Back out I go.
I'm gonna take off
this. Wouldn't you have to leave the current area you're at as well?
I did. That's the beautiful thing, I'm not over there.
Well, this should be good enough.
Hey, can you cut that out? Fight the crispy blocks and fight the... Can't even see what that says. The parts blocking it. Fight the man.
I like to keep my sanity, thanks.
Guys, type 1 in the chat if we should make Finky lose his sanity.
Let's not do that. Pineapple, who needs to lose his sanity? Not me. As captain of the blue team.
Oh, hey, you fellas.
Hey guys, can we stop spamming 1s, please? Fuzin should not be spamming. You just entered the chat and you're doing 1. You don't know the context of the question.
Fuzin, we've beaten the eye twice. I beat the
Stop
queen
spamming
bee,
1.
And then I fought the slime, and then we fought the slime, or not the worm.
And now on top of that, go to hell, meet the sage gentleman, and also go mine some happy stone while I go and take a break, because this game is stressful. I'm about to die. Oh, they're gone. Great. Oh, that's what Steven looks like, or Stevenson looks like. Looks funny. All right. Yep. You've successfully invaded your tenants. So.
Yeah, I see them. They're here. They're chilling. This isn't even now. Staying it. Actually, that's fine. That's fine there.
Well, Mr. Fluffy doesn't exist, Jonas. So I don't know what you're talking about. But sure. Like, if we want to like make it up, you can go and tell the story out and just tell us what the outcome. I mean.
That's true.
That's fine too. Since it obviously doesn't exist.
I've never seen an old man in this game either. Just seen Joe.
Yeah, that's true.
I think they like gaslighting us.
Yeah.
Why?
Why would you do that to us?
You know how much I sacrificed? Okay. Guys, why did nobody tell you to use smart building? It's so much easier. Come on, guys.
Pinky, appreciate it.
Guys, this is not even, and it's irking me now. I'll have to make another room later for this. But now, I go back.
I don't think that's how the saying goes.
A drum set. Guys, beat the drum set. Life gives you lemons.
An apple. That's confusing, but okay.
I agree. Where is it? I place it here. What about here? Oh. All right, ready? Moment of truth.
Wait, no way.
Let's go. We have teleportation. I'm gonna put the sand one down. I like the lunatic cultist. Chat, you're just making stuff up at this point.
How do you guys, how do you use this?
Click it, and then it should open the map, and then you just have to find the other one on the map and click it.
Gotcha. Okay. Oh, that's... Ow! Why is there a demon eye in the same room? That's actually gonna make things so much freaking easier now. Holy hell. Oh. So nice.
Wait for it.
So clutch.
Alright, now there's one between it, too.
Fight the two eyes. The lunatics close and fight the two eyes at once. No.
No, we're not doing that. The other one's up, too. Oh, I see. Oh, yes. This is great.
Is there a beach one? We should get the beach one next.
We should probably get the beach one, yeah. That would make my trips for Phillips so much easier.
The party girl needs to come over here, too. Assign the party girl over here, so she's gonna have to be by herself in the Sky Island. So sad.
Yeah, that's awful.
Alright, well, let's run away for a second so she spawn over here. Have you beat skeleton? You've beaten a skeleton.
Yeah, that counts.
I've made a lot of skeleton mob grinders in Minecraft, so that counts.
Bitch.
What's this? Unconscious man?
What the?
How did I get here? The last thing I remember was a portal opening in front of me. What?
Really quiet over here, a little too quiet. What do you have for us, man?
He's selling
ale,
crystals,
Eternia crystals,
Defender's Forge,
Flame Burst Rod. Someone's a sentry.
Lightning Aura Rod.
Whoa, there's some interesting stuff. We should,
ale.
Take a few of these Defender Medals on the house. I've got some special defenses you can purchase, but only with Defender Medals. Oh, okay, that's nice of him.
What do you think, guys? Should we buy any of these? Any of these worth it, or should we just save up? Also, does this guy go back to our village, or... Oh, what?
I hope so.
Gee, I hope so. Kind of convenient, he was just sitting here.
He gives 10 defender medals. That's pretty nice.
I have 10 too, so we have 20.
That's good. Where's he going?
Oh, but he's going.
Yeah, I guess it's
next stream do his event, it's big. Alright, we can go back then, I guess. Goblin army is approaching. I really don't care right now. Hey, the party girl's here. See what she sells. Her name's Fantasy, that's lame. I love that Becca the zoologist always dazzles at my parties. Okay, so we have some high value items. A beach ball.
Oh my god.
A confetti gun. A smoke bomb. A bubble machine. Confetti. Bubble wand. A lava lamp. Plasma lamp. Firework box. Fire fountain. Party wagon. Spectrum kite. Pogo stick. Party center.
A lot of stuff.
Party hat. Silly balloon machine. And a force pylon. Oh, we have saddles unlocked. Oh no, the goblins are coming.
Ah! Oh.
Well, that was a pretty productive stream. We got a lot done, actually.
Yeah, we actually did.
We got some teleportation systems set up, which is what I wanted to do. Because walking's
annoying. And I got a fish.
Yeah, he got a fish. He loves his bass.
No.
And we got the meteorite done. We fought the two bosses today.
And lots of upgrades.
Sounds like next stream we're going to hell, so stay tuned for that.
Yep.
No, Jonah, we did not beat the old man. That's going to be for next stream, too.
Be patient. Be patient, guys. Be patient. It'll happen. It'll happen.
The next stream, we'll go to hell, and we'll go to the old man and fight hell and...
And hopefully we'll make it out in one piece.
We definitely won't. But anyways, if you guys haven't subscribed, make sure you subscribe. Social media is linked below. Make sure you like the stream so it promotes to other people. And thanks for watching, everybody.
Catch y'all later.